But in addition to the CAD-CAM which you learn, the B-Tech level, you are going to learn something like the advancements in data exchange, data management. One thing is what is data management? Second one is like, then what happens after like 20 years for the product? And what you are going to be with the biggest software packages available to manage? The opportunities will come out after your PG program in 2024. Like, we are expecting that you are leaving after 2 years, exactly after 2 years. So you will be submitting the project for final thesis. So at that time, there will be more opportunity in the virtual. You should know what is, at least you should, because it's a fundamental course, you are supposed to know what happens. In remote dynamo can be operated. Can you operate an industry sitting at home? So the model is equal to the street and secure startup or something like that. If you are able to this kind of thing that you agree, you can get an opportunity to travel around the paper presentations, then funding for your projects. That will be way of the number. So normally, we can sort of stay, we will drop. Like,